two strong arms, not scared of dirt, and willing to work till the sun goes down. So I pulled up and said, I'm your man, I can start right now. And we shook hands. He said, the fence needs fixing.